Here we go. Boom, shake the room. Boom, shake the room. Boom, shake the room. Tick, boom. Arkham Origins Part 1. It's exciting times. We're going to do all the Arkham games, starting from this one. It's all going to be on YouTube. It's all going to be on Twitch. Let's go. Let's do it. Look at him, he's got his eyes open and his mouth open. It's like saving him. Let's continue. Continue. Story. New game. Normal. Subtitles, yes. Hints. Yes, start game. Hello. There's a man.
Police and emergency services are urging Gotham residents to stay off the roads and in their homes tonight in light of the severe winter storm still banning the island crews. You've been back for almost 2 years now. You can't expect me to believe that Gotham's most eligible bachelor is spending another Christmas alone.
Ran out of time.
Knowing that tonight we put to rest one of Gotham's
man.
Captain Gordon.
Commissioner Gordon.
Black mask.
Commissioner Lowe, Hugh McGregor.
Repeat, Commissioner Lowe is 701.
Bat suit. Batman Arkham Origins. Merry Christmas. Nice. Superhero landing. Crouch. Hold to run.
I hope he did. Thing is, you ain't gonna live to find out. Sorry, one. Black Mask can't leave no loose ends.
Found the silent button.
Please, not at all. Oh, I'll kill you all right. But by the time I do, that eye won't be the only thing you're missing.
What is that? Behind you!
Oh, come on. Expect me to fall for that? I mean, try something original. What the hell are you?
The counter.
I don't know. He's here for Commissioner Loeb. Maybe one of his men knows where he's headed.
Cool. Trap down Commissioner Loeb.
This is an emergency situation, and I am assuming command. Security personnel and GCPD officers, turn your radios.
These are Black Mask's men. I'll make them tell me where I can find Black Mask.
Paper says to strike. Yeah. So great.
Where's Black Mask?
How the hell should I know?
I'm going to make you talk. How much pain you endure before that is in your hands.
Screw you.
I don't have time for this.
Okay, okay. We sent it to the execution chamber. With Loeb.
Smart move. Now you get to take a nap.
Boom. Gain access to the execution chamber.
A drone. That doesn't belong here. Wonder who's controlling it.
Oh dear. Seamless.
I don't have time to waste. I should use my grapple gun to get over this gate.
Grapple? Killer Croc.
Into this mess in the first place.
Hi.
Wearing body armor. Knocking him off balance with my cape will expose him to my attacks.
Attention inmates. Oh, look, love the glide up. That's kind of cool. Detective mode. Nice. So I found the detective mode, we're good, let's just slide and run. Anything in here? You're safe.
That area of the floor is weak. I can use my explosive gel to break through.
Explosive gel? Detonate RB? Gain access to the execution chamber.
About time Loeb got what he deserved. Hey, I didn't sign up for getting my ass kicked.
So when it goes yellow, I can do the takedown. Who said that?
That wall beside him is weak. If I can find a way in behind it, I can take him down safely.
A little grate here. Looks like I scared him off. Explosive gel. and detonate. Awesome. Opened up the Batarang quickly. Oh, he's dead. Smash with dive at the window.
I'm too late. Commissioner Loeb is dead. Black Mask.
It's too late. Commissioner Loeb is dead. I didn't even try to say. He's got a body armor. Let's get him first. Except for Batarang for him. Let's go. Which way? Sweet. Drone. We'll take the memory card.
Next thing that gets smashed will be your face.
The memory card is damaged, but I should be able to recover most of the data back at the Batcave.
Whee. See? He has my scent.
Thought I caught your scent.
I know I caught yours.
Who's she? Great, so I'm gonna take this guy down already. Evade? Oh, there we go. We can do this. Here we go. Picked up, picked up, picked up, picked up, picked up. Nice. Bad guys, bad guys, bad guys. Oh, should have pressed evade. Go away. Nice. Oh, escape. Oh, escape. Please escape. I don't want to be right in the face. Nice. Oh, I'm Mary.
Tender
Oh no. It won't let me evade then. No. Wait, escape, 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 escape. Where's it going? Oh, it saved and that's nice. No, you're not.
Not tonight.
It's Christmas Eve, damn it. Level up. Core references, close combat upgrades, invisible predators, and auxiliary. Core references. Oh, there we go, that's what we upgrade. Combat armor, ballistic armor. Ballistic.
Shall I warm up Christmas dinner?
No. It's going to be a long night, Alfred. I just ran into a human-shaped crocodile. It told me Black Mask has hired assassins to kill me.
Off to the back computer.
Assassins, sir? As in more than one?
That's right.
And you heard this from the mouth of a crocodile man?
His name is Killer Croc. He's already behind bars.
Oh, I pity his cellmate.
I don't. Let's see what else is on the drone's hard drive.
Each of them gets one of these envelopes. I need them delivered tonight.
They're all hired killers, the best in the business. Black Mask isn't messing around. Slade Wilson, Deathstroke, former military, subject of a failed medical experiment.
Failed, you say?
Garfield Lenz, aka Firefly, burns on 90% of his body. His obsession is going to be his end.
How unlike anyone I know.
Here's a face I don't recognize. Copperhead. Strange. His reports reference a male, not a female.
14 escapes, huh? Well, you won't forget not him. What the...
Oh, was he?
Floyd Lawton, a.k.a. Deadshot. Says here he's an expert sharpshooter.
How on earth?
Suspected of many assassinations. Dangerous, but reckless. Street tough named Lester Baczynski. Calls himself Electrocutioner.
Shocking.
Uh-oh. Bless Alfred.
Her skill is unmatched.
Jesus. Man, that to kill the bat, 50 million. Bane.
Bane. Here. In Gotham.
Oh,
he be taking money as a hired killer?
Is that Warden Joseph?
Must be how Black Mask got inside the prison. He uses torture for intimidation and entertainment.
8 assassins after your head. What are you going to do?
I'm going to find out who is operating this drone. Make them tell me what they know. Then I'm going to find Black Mask and put an end to this.
Sounds like a plan.
Sir, I may be stating the obvious here, but you do realize that since
City of Assassins achievement unlocked.
Batman's true identity, those assassins will all fail their mandate if you'd just spend the evening here.
They'll put innocents in danger to attract my attention. I can't take that risk.
And you think it's a better idea to just put yourself in their crosshairs?
There's only one person in Gotham who can get his hands on something like this. The Penguin. He's been tracking Black Mask. Its next waypoint was a rendezvous with Penguin's men at Jezebel Plaza. I'll make them talk.
Use a back computer to analyze the memory card, which we've done.
I'm sure this is wise, sir.
I know what I'm doing.
Well, in case you change your mind and want to train tonight instead, I'll keep your training facility active.
Combat training active for a month.
And ready to take you to Jezebel Plaza.
Interrogate Penguin's arms dealers.
A question, sir, if I may. How did Waylon Jones come to be the way he is?
Atavism, from the look of it. An unfortunate genetic mutation.
Do you think the condition causes physical pain? Might that explain his rage?
It goes deeper than that. Imagine growing up looking like he did. Children are cruel, Alfred.
So are adults, sir. All part of the human condition, I suppose. We've a tendency to fear, often outright despise, that which is different. Ah, but you already knew that.
Cool.
If you're serious about getting
and Alpha's wisdom 4,000.
Find Penguin's men, you'll want to leave soon.
Okay.
We might have to cancel New Year's at Wayne Manor. It's going to take a while for the city to recover from tonight.
Absolutely not, sir.
I didn't realize the party meant so much to you.
It doesn't. Only... it's one of the rare times you actually seem to enjoy yourself.
I enjoy myself plenty, Alfred.
I hope you're lying. For both our sakes.
So you no XP for that. Yes, I'm going, Alfred. Fast travel.
Sir, to make your travels easier, I went ahead and set up some auto-nav points at different areas of the city. One of my preset destinations should take you right to Jezebel Plaza.
Okay, fast travel there. We do like a good fast travel on Longsword 14, we do.
Alfred, I'm tracking it too. It appears the control towers you use for your auto-nav systems are putting out a jamming signal. Storm damage? You'll have to go down there and find that out for yourself, sir.
Got it. We're close to one now.
Nice. This one's got to be paying that. Deactivate the jamming signal.
What the?
Grab the hostages!
You're seeing this?
What the hell is it?
You got some kind of death wish?
Smoke pellets will confuse my
opponent. Smoke pellet?
I need to get up and out of danger. He can't shoot what he can't see. Attacking head-on is a good way to get myself shot, and probably the hostage, too. But they won't expect an attack from above. Nobody ever does.
Is that thing out there with you? Are you crazy?
Inverted takedown?
That's it?
Get off me!
Yes, I quit.
Yourself to safety and call the police. They'll want to see what's going on here.
Okay, I will. This was just a
back up, or nobody has to die.
Whoever you are, come near me and I'll kill this.
Sit down.
I can fix this.
Perform an inverted takedown.
Please don't hurt me.
All I want is for you to get yourself.
Let's stay down. Alonzo Gaming Harry! How do you diddling? You diddly do? Mad Max is complete and now we're on the Arkham series, yo. How are you, dude?
This tower malfunction is from storm damage. I need to set up a crime scene and find out what happened.
Ooh, crime scene.
By identifying the victim.
Detective mode. Nice. What is the latest video we're doing today?
Victim's name is David Shannon, a Gotham Optics employee sent here to repair a faulty network tower. But what killed him? Scanning the DNA impact on the wall should provide an answer.
Have you played the Arkham series before? Pretty cool. Resident Evil Remake, nice. Will there be a playthrough?
Impact analysis indicates the victim was killed by some kind of explosion, originating at that access panel. I should scan it for additional clues.
Okay. And this one?
It looks like the panel was rigged to detonate when swiped with a key card. Someone really didn't want this tower repaired. And it looks like that same someone left a set of fingerprints behind.
Way too busy in the noise, man. For
analysis. Let me know what comes back.
Certainly, sir. Searching now. And here we are. They belong to one John F. Baker. He's a rather unremarkable criminal. Small jobs, mostly.
It's all kicking off at the game in Harry. House, new bathroom, new Resident Evil video. Let's go.
He was recovered from the Diamond District just under an hour ago.
Looks like someone's tying up loose ends. I can bypass the booby-trapped access panel with my cryptographic sequencer, but I'll need the encryption codes from the victim's access card. Reviewing the crime scene will show me where it is.
The interview in luxury, absolutely, man. Why not? So we're rewinding the tape. Oh, it's in there. What we got? We got the key card. It is very Watchdogs, isn't it?
The codes I need to hack any of the network tower's access panels.
Okay, so we're selecting this. Hack device. Unfortunate. Hey. Doors unlocked. Well, we're doing the whole Arkham series. It's going to be good. Maybe I should add Watchdogs to the list. Well, after the Arkham series, we're doing the old Assassin's Creed, every single one.
Send the data from my analysis too.
Certainly, sir. Does this mean you found the source of the disturbance?
I think so.
Open. Which is your favorite Arkham game, Harry, if you've played them all? The Riddler.
Figured it was only a matter of time before you showed up. Sorry about the mess downstairs.
Who is this?
Think of me as a great big mystery, one you're never going to solve.
Enigma, then.
Oh, you must think you're so clever. Well, how's this for clever?
You haven't played any of them. That surprises me. But you're the Horacle, not the Batmanacle. Okay. No fly zone.
Black Mask's not going to like this.
What are you talking about?
Wouldn't you like to know?
Ooh. Okay, now we got the fast travel point there. Sweet. Oh, look at all this.
These are part of a distributed security system. I wonder what they're protecting.
That must be where Enigma set up shop. I need to pay him a visit.
Okay.
I see you've regained control of the Batwing, sir. I suppose it's off to Jezebel Plaza, then.
That's the plan. Then I've also got a lead on Enigma.
You did the horror, I'll do the gameplay.
We both know you'll eventually wind up doing both.
Yeah, open door. Open. Look at all this we gotta explore.
If I don't get to Jezebel Plaza before that arms deal, I'll have a way to locate the Penguin.
Oop.
Attention available units, we've got a call of a violent crime. We're still waiting on location. Yeah.
Oop. I got the... bridge.
Hey, this is Arthur. Oop. You and your crew need a discipline.
Hey, this is Arthur, if you see.
Over my dead body.
That looks like the crime in progress that GCPD dispatcher just mentioned. I could go investigate. Perhaps stop the
crime. Let's go investigate the crime. Hi, boys. So close. Nice. Crime in progress complete. Level up. So we've got all these radio towers. We're going to that one. Quite a big map, isn't it? What's this? So, let's do this. Okay. There we go, level up. Ballistic armor 2, yes. How can I? There we go, set waypoint. Gavin, how I hope you've checked out the new YouTube channel. Have you checked out the new YouTube channel? Check it out. I don't know if you have already, but it's getting there.
Appreciate it. Speaking anyway. Disappointed I didn't choose to meet up in person?
What
What's this about? Thionis hire you to throw me off his trail?
Think of me as an information broker. I've got data handlers everywhere, feeding me all kinds of interesting stuff.
And you think this is going to destroy Gotham?
Oh, yes. See, bullet wounds and broken bones will eventually heal. But incriminating photos, videos, emails...
Almost, my friend. Almost is going well.
Tomorrow morning, when I release everything I've got, the city's going to collapse. Resignations, arrests...
Hopefully by the end of April. Just need to get the hours in. Enigma's HQ. Is that there? Excursion files. Looks like it's part of destroy.
I figured you'd try and get all caveman on my equipment. It's password protected, I'm afraid, with 10,000 volts of electricity.
What, 3,500? We've got like, $100K views watched on the shorts.
One way or another, I'm shutting you down. Destroying all the network relays will let me access his server. It's the only way to stop him.
Okay.
Those must be the handlers he was talking about. I can use them to track down the extortion data he's been collecting.
It's getting there, my friend. It's getting there. Can I open this?
No key, no entry.
Others figure struck gold with one of the videos, and ever since then it's gone quite well. So we're going this way. Game and Harry is my inspiration. So we got the handlers here.
I should head for Jezebel Plaza.
Okay. Okay, I see.
I need to take down all of these relays if I'm going to stop Enigma from releasing his data.
I was this close to clocking you.
And now you'll get nothing but some broken teeth if you don't tell me where you hid the extortion data.
I'll tell you where.
Extortion data.
It won't do you much good. I'll be back on my feet in an hour, coming for you.
No, you won't.
One of 10 destroyed. Nice. Isn't it? There is. Cool. There's another handle over there. Let's go investigate. Interrogate.
We don't need to fight. I'm sure we can work something out.
You've got three.
3 seconds to tell me where you hid the extortion data for Enigma.
You're a dead man.
3.
Should we do the relays? I mean, let's do all the handlers first. Knife. Leave me alone. Does it sound a bit in and out? It should be okay now. Now in other Batman games I had to leave the guy that's got the data last. Then take it. Thank you.
You should have thought of that before you signed up to work for Enigma. Where's the blackmail information you collected for him?
Okay, okay. Please.
Okay, where to next? Let's kick this guy in the face.
Everything you collected for Enigma, where is it?
Okay, just don't hurt me.
Okay, where to next? This one. Mm-hmm. Information requisition. Nice. Hi, guys. Oops. Thank you for checking Hellfire. The mud with the most.
Please.
You're one of the scumbags Enigma hired to collect information.
There are others? I thought.
Shut up. Just tell me where you hid the extortion data.
Okay. You win. I'll tell you where it is.
Level up. Don't mind if I do. Nice. Okay, what's the next one? There. Oop.
Go back where you came from.
Why is it not climbing? Some data there. Eyes of a hawk. Nice. Size of this map, folks. Size of this map. Get it.
You got me.
I got you.
We need everyone on assignment.
I'm not with those guys.
Liar.
What? I don't know what you're.
The extortion data. Where is it?
That extortion data. I gotta find a new line of work.
Nice. Okay, next one. Let's find that crime. Let's go, let's do this.
Your face.
This is hard. There you go, that should help. Boom. We've just got one more, two more to do in this area. Where are you? Up here. Very Christmassy. At least we're getting a precious XP for this. Can skip the dialogue. On this occasion, I will. Yes, I won't get you.
Get up in his face. This is getting bad.
Let's see it. Not that fast, obviously. Good. What was this? Ooh. AR glide drill. AR analysis. There it is. Huh?
This is a long bridge. I should use my grapnel accelerator.
haven't used that. Cool, look at this. Glide through the targets. Let's go. Nice. That's done. Enigma handler. You're mine. One for me. There we go. I always hit a hit on that one just so I can just get him down so he can be the last one.
I know Enigma hired you to collect information.
Okay. That one. Can level up as well, we'll do that in a minute. Preflow focus upgrade. Where is he? Under the bridge, I reckon. Yes. Anyways. I don't think I can get it here.
My board is lit up. If you don't have an assignment, please report in.
Do the crime.
Your brothers are gone.
This can't be real!
Thank you. wonder how high I can get the combo. You better believe it, baby. Prime Pogus, please, I'll take that. Beautiful. Let's level up. Close combat, what can we do? Got blade take down. That's locked. Cool. Ooh. Excellent. This one. Legendary A Vigilante. No matter who. Check us on the roof. Criminal empire ain't easy. Maybe he's starting to crack. And maybe we should change the subject. I think my handler's around there somewhere. Any of you Enigma handler? Maybe I've got a bit incognito. You get down from there. Who was that? Is he me? I'll come back to that one. To be there, is that working? Swift. You don't wanna be? You better find your way out. What's this? Ooh, do that. Your move, freak.
Giving up so soon? Not that I blame you. This sort of thing really isn't your strong suit.
Goes the other. Gotta be one of them. Could be any one of these. Nice.
Enigma hired you to collect in.
How's that gonna be done? So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Let's do it. Ow.
You don't want none of me.
Boom. Nice. Use a mile. Hello, let's go. Get him. Oop, there we go.
Enigma hired you to collect dirt on someone. Where's the dick?
We can level up as well. Camp.
Okay, I give up.
Nice. Then this one. Level up once we've got all the handlers. Crown progress. We always call for the progress.
Ready for it.
Oops. You're gonna hit me. Church. I knew he was going to hit something like that. Little noob. Just doing this now, I think it'll make it easier as the game goes on.
Are you for real? Stop! Don't hurt me!
So I decided to play Takedown, Mortal Kombat, let's do that one. This next one. This one. All these, last one. I mean, if any more turn up, I'm not going to be happy. Okay. Ooh, puzzle. He's not spawned yet because the bad guys are... Because we got the main mission here, haven't we? So let's do the main mission. Thank you for the...
Looks like I'm the first one here. I need to find a spot where I can
links.
Stick this place out unnoticed.
Nice.
Not a dime changes hands in this city he can't tell you about. If anyone knows where Black Mask and his assassins are, it's him. But Penguin's hard to find. His men are doing a deal here. I'll make them talk.
Guys! So, little boys, what do you want for Christmas? Oh, wait. I already know.
Weapons.
Now let's see if you've been naughty, boy.
Oh,
nice.
Pumpkin, the Santa hat must be in charge.
Let's go. I'm gonna do drop attack. Drop attack. Let's do this.
I've been looking for a good sniper.
Oh god, there's fire, there's weapons. Let's get detective mode on and take out the orange guy first. No one pick up the gun.
What is happening? Has the deal gone through?
I already have what I need.
No! Ah! Magic Gamers Radio, Bridge of the Root! What up, Mighty Gamer? Check him out.
I can read this SIM card.
Thank you very much for the raid. Last playing Hogwarts Legacy. How is Hogwarts Legacy? And now, C Bear, welcome to the stream. No worries, man. Everyone, welcome to Alongzo 14. Check out the new YouTube channel, it's going very well. Thank you so much for the raid, dude. How is Hogwarts Legacy? This is a great game. We're doing all the Arkham games. Yeah? Nice. It is a great game. So we're going to do Arkham Origins first, then Arkham Asylum, Arkham City, Arkham Knight, and then we're going to do every Assassin's Creed game. We'll be chatting in a second, I'm just taking this rid of these guys. It's all on the YouTube channel. We've already done the Tomb Raider trilogy, and recently just done Mad Max.
Well, look who just showed up. Have you really decided to try and take me on?
Tattoo it then. I'm looking forward to watching you fail.
Everyone control.
Typical. I mean, why apply cognitive resources to a problem when you can just throw crap at it?
If you've got a YouTube channel, stick it in the chat. Well, support for support, of course.
You know, if you had asked nicely, I'd have opened it for you.
Keep out.
Congratulations are in order. Maybe you're not as stupid as I've been led to believe.
Why are you doing this, Enigma?
Direct, I like it.
Yeah, enjoy your food, dude. Stick it in the chat, my friend. Stick it in the chat.
Didn't answer my question.
Because you didn't let me finish. I want to get rid of.
Hopefully you can catch more of your Hogwarts Legacy gameplay. That'd be awesome.
But I'm not a thug like you. My approach is a bit more refined.
What you're doing is no different than stealing. There's nothing refined about it.
Your response is as predictable as it is banal. Goodbye.
Banal. Gushkin.
That's the SIM card I took from that arms dealer and hacked Penguin's communications.
This one?
The Penguin's pretty pissed off about the deal going south.
Yeah, if I was involved in that, I'd be on my way out of the city.
Alfred, I'm reading a signal from Penguin's men, but it's not associated with any known wireless frequency.
There you go, folks. Check out the YouTube link and think. Checking out. Give Mighty Game M a subscription. Hogwarts Legacy Universe. Oh, nice. Appreciate it, mate. Well, you now have a subscription. Better check the map. This. Oh, well, I appreciate the follow on YouTube as well, my friend. Very much appreciated. It's all about support and networking and getting to know other streamers, building a community. It's awesome. Who are you? That's it.
What is that thing?
Oh, I did not expect him to be that close to me. Anytime, thank you so much for the raid, appreciate it as always. And enjoy your food. Oh, this one? Winstone.
Where are some of Penguin's guys are in the neighborhood?
c'est pas vraiment. Ouh. Surprised they didn't see me. Stealthy, stealthy, stealthy. Perform three silent takedowns in a single encounter. So true. Unfair. Find.
I'll never locate Penguin if I don't find that walkie-talkie and hack it.
Yes, I know. I understand. Kind. No? So true. Went to that one.
The SIM card from the
walkie-talkie. I thought it was a good bee. We'll come back to that. Is there anything else around here? We definitely won't play takedown. Okay, let's go to the ship. Crime progress.
Hey, this is
it. Disappear. We're here.
Well, that makes it a bit easy. No, it didn't.
Thank you.
big guys has done. Put blade dust down. Make our way to the ship. There's the aerial glide 2. We can do that after.
Penguin's got snipers out.
If I want to snipers. Would be these snipers.
Some guy, Buczynski.
Yeah, yeah. This one. Is this these guys now? Did you want to take you down? Is that gonna pay me? Is that gonna see me? Look at this, stealthy. Let's do this guy first because he's got his back to me there. He's going to see me. Now. Nice. Then what we'll do is smash him. Attract them two up there. Check it out. So that's just this guy left. Nice. So now I just need to go into the ship. Just wondering while we're here. See if I can get this one. Them. isn't it? Way over there. And I can't do that because it's electric that I need. It makes sense. Make way into the ship. Nice. I think that is a good place to end the stream of part one of... Or maybe a little bit more. Maybe a little bit longer. Level up. Combat armor, yes. Ooh. Should we get that?
Some kind of fighting tournament. That's where I need to go.
We do love fighting. There you go, see that? Yes. That's the next one, nothing else. Let's go.
The bat is real.
Come on, tear it down. Good old detective mode tells me if anyone's picking up any guns because they turn orange. Something in there, but I can't get down because that one's flooded. It's kind of cool.
What, you serious? I thought he was like a...
That was nice. So we've got a raft. Oop, there's one right there. Can I go over there? Nice. I'm guessing Batman can't swim. Can I get in there yet? Let's hop to it. He's a naughty geezer. The electrocutioner. Not the electrocutioner. Assassins.
I'm looking for Black Mask. Where is he?
I ain't here to talk. I'm here to kick your ass.
This is your last chance.
Black Mask must be out of his mind.
Oh, nice.
Who wants to show me where the Penguin is?
All right, you lousy mugs. Time to earn your supper.
Supper, I love it. Nice.
Casino then? Someone's got horn cobble pot. What's
need to learn what that takedown is.
That worked better than the last interrogation. Penguin will know where I can find Black Mask. Electrocutioner won't have any reliable information. This idiot doesn't know anything. My best bet for finding Black Mask lies with Penguin.
Can I just take his stuff? Okay, so as we go in here. Choose your weapon. Oop. Which way to the casino? So it's this way. So let's see if I can get the... Is it open? Over there? Hey. This. I can't get it yet.
Oi! I got a message for the Batman. From your mate, the electrocutioner. Back on his feet he is, and he says you may have won this round, but the fight is far from over. He'll be back for you, Batman. Watch your eyes.
Be back for you, Batman.
Machinsky's come too, and now he's on the lam. I should have tied him up and called the cops to get him.
Rookie mistake, Batman. Where's the thing? I was going the right way, but then I got distracted. There it is, there's a door. This way? No. It's like a blooming maze. I said you have to go through the theatre, which is on the other side, so it might be this way. Can I go in here? Nope. Think about it. Nice. I'm going the right way. God knows anymore. To go this way? gain access to the thing, that's what I'm trying to do. I think I know what to do. I think we go this way. And then we go this way. Down here. Nope. Nope. Bad Batman. Good Batman. This way. Jump. Slide. We go this way. Down here. Silly Alonzo. Okay, now it should be. Yeah.
What do you think he'll call it?
Can I decipher this? Nope. Shimmy.
No way.
Should have done combat takedown.
Just you.
This is the worst.
You lousy mug. No. What's he doing? Joking. What isn't that for? Pump room. Don't catch you, Batman. This. Oop. Up. Secure.
Combat.
bottle. Mr. Cobblepot ain't taking new visitors, and there ain't no way I'm going to be able to see him, so you can be on your merry way. Show him the door, lad.
Come on, boys.
Is controlled from that security room.
More people in there. Right, I'm gonna get in there. But you'll never find me.
Deep in it. Candy! She's earned herself a dry slap, she has.
That better be lip gloss you're reaching for.
Cobblepot ain't gonna be happy when he hears about this.
Tracy. She's funny. I'm claustrophobic on him. Oh.
You know you ain't welcome here. And you know what we do to trespassers? Well, you're about to find out, ain't
you? Dutch.
Hey, you want a taste?
Nope. Nice. Thank you. Hellfire for the links again. Check them out, the Discord and YouTube. What subs are we on now? Split up. Nice. So we have another good evening and then we'll get the 800.
Little Alberto over here. Hey, baby. Tried to convince his father to take early retirement. He disagreed and called you a, let's see, psychotic little bastard.
No, please!
Now you best listen, Falcone, because this is the last time I'll ask. What are you gonna tell your father?
That we're getting out of the weapons business. I promise. I'll make him do it.
Currently number one on Twitch for the most watched channel on Batman Arkham Origins. Thank you, everybody. Better rank.
It was supposed to be his savings, but or Black Man. He's got problems of his own, I'd say. Someone broke in there.
Oh, who the hell is this? Deathstroke. So I've got one more fight to do. Let's do this.
It appears the game is over before it even begins.
This is the way.
Games slayed.
Tell me where I can find. Defeat Deathstroke.
Vigilantism, a waste of your talent. Surprising. Try again. Aggressive.
Nice.
Deny.
Oh. Where is it? Ooh, counter. Nice. Ooh, taking his mask off. Doing very well. Oh, what's this? No pellet? That's not good. Nice. Chaw. Who's got this? He's got a sword. Oh no. Too soon. Please. Nice.
It's over, Slade. What are you?
Vengeance.
Batman, feel free to let yourself out.
What we got? Remote claw. Okay, this is a good place to end the stream. Almost got over to that balcony. Got an achievement when I open. So we'll see y'all on the next stream. Love y'all. Peace.